Hey, this is Holier Than You One. Welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy IX. Now, Steiner must be off. Well, actually, let's equip him with that iron helm. He will want the abilities from it. Nothing else to equip him with, so let's get moving. I'm in a very happy mood today. We are very, very anxious. Season premiere Lost is tonight, and it's my favorite show ever, and Steiner can't think of a way to get her onto the ship because he fails. Oh man, it's probably like a three-headed dragon that we're gonna have to come back and kill later in the game, right? No, it's those barrels. Okay, that works too. Jeez. Wow. I can see where their priorities lie. Well, that's a good idea. Escape. Sure, Norris could be in the barrel. Oh no. It's moving. Let's just poke it. Oh, it's Zidane! Wow. No, you mustn't. It's not going to Lindblom. You mean he doesn't always act straight? What the? Oh no. This is interesting. Basically, this guy will never attack Garnet. But if Garnet is left alive alone, he'll cast Sleep on her, and that is a game over. I'm gonna steal. Steeple hat? That's something to have. Actually, let's do Blizzard Sword since we've seen him fire sword. Go! Yeah, this is just like the magic next. Yeah, you can use it as a loophole to get around and counter-attacking level 2 attacking magic. I'm gonna cure, always, multi-target. Direct black magic is not the way to approach this fight. Not a very smart thing to do. But he ends up casting Spyra anyway. Okay, I recall what sure. Oh, right. Don't hit me, don't hit me. Okay. We're doing good. Couldn't have any going a whole lot better. Get a leather plate from him. I don't know if that's all. Fire sword up. like Black Waltz number one. This one's gonna be... Boy. Take one title plan. And you're almost scoring out in seventh place. Go! We got him! Yeah! You know, that one wasn't this hard. Then again, we did have our whole party. If it was the day and I'm alone, it probably would have been a lot harder. No one learned anything, because I've mastered all the abilities that I had until now. That I think was a wise move. Yeah. Shouldn't be far at all. Now you could go back, rest at the end, but I just want to get going. Yeah, Steiner, you're lying to us. Okay. I trust you, Zidane. No. That didn't really look like you. Oh no. You never have time to explain. Like this music. This game has so much good music. Come on. He's just gonna take her to Lindblom. Oh my god. This game is so ridiculous. Like there are any interactive FMVs like that where, like in Final Fantasy VIII. You won't. This is an airship, not a vacuum. Gosh. Oh no. I don't think they see any of us. Wow. Okay, so now that we know what we have to do, can we turn the ship around before it reaches Alexandria? And can we help Vivi with his moral crisis? And why is this treasure chest a part of the ship? Find out most of those next time on Let's Play Final Fantasy IX. I'm Holier Than You Want. Have a good day, and I'll see you all later.